I'm in New York City, if you can't already tell. That's why you gotta love New York City. So I basically came here just to go to a Brooklyn Nets game, pretty much that, and to make more content for you guys. Let's do a quick hotel tour. The hotel room is not the reason why this is a great hotel. I love it because of its location. It's right next to Madison Square Garden, and it's also next to all major trains. To me, that is very, very important. Now, the thing about New York hotel rooms, right? All of them are small. So it's not just this. Like, this is standard. I don't choose this Hilton hotel just because it's a good room or it's the highest quality. This is a very small boutique-like hotel. Also because I have status with Hilton, so I get free room upgrades and stuff. Obviously this time I didn't get a free room upgrade because I wouldn't be this close to the street. Nice little coffee stand area, mini fridge. It's small, but that's how it's always been at all these hotels. So to this, if you decide to stay here, keep in mind that the walls are very thin. Very thin. But there's nothing like New York City. There's nothing like it. Like, I grew up here. To the street. Okay.
Tip brought to you by New York City Vaccine for All. Safe, free, easy. Garland, he's been on a hot streak. Nobody there. And then Griffin closes in to get a piece. And it's scooped up by Hart. Durant attacks the rim and flushes it down.
Look, this is fucking up, man.
Rebounded by Griffin. Durant takes the opening for the pull-up. Splash. Garland's trying to make it happen. Looks like it way outside. Now it's Rubio. Shot clock winding down. Olay on the defense. Ricky Rubio with the float. Durant, the drive on Wade. The help from Love. Rebound tapped in the air. Brown steps in. Patty Mills, ready position. Bottom. And a chance at a four-point play.